Say Texican rock and roll is because we don't play a specific style of music, man. You know, I mean, and some people might say that, oh, you know, they do play a specific style. It's not a style. It's actually, that's Texican. That's what's Lonely Boy's style, you know, and it's a mixture of rock. It's a mixture of pop, if you will, country,
gospel,
you know,
whatever you know, you can imagine.
Whatever it feels like, we were saying a second ago, whatever the song that's given to us, man, we're going to play it. Right. You know, and it doesn't matter if it sounds like, you know, if it's something that's good and a positive message, I think it's all right, man, you know?
You know, music doesn't know a color, it doesn't know a name or anything. It doesn't know, the way it's born is got to be natural. If you try to tame it, you know, you take the freedom out of, you know, like a wild Mustang, you know? It's better to be running, roaming free rather than to break it and put it in the...
So we just decided to say, Texican rock and roll, man. They were like, well, are you pop or you country? We were like, look, man, we're going to play it all.
You're just going to like it.
We're just going to play it. If you like it, you like it. You don't, man.
If we got to call it something, we
got to call it
Texican rock and roll.
Now, San Antonio is home.
San Angelo
is home.
Yes. That's point two deduction right there.
Okay.
It's all good.
I've already mispronounced the album. For 6 months, it's all good.
For 6 months. He's like, all my points are gone, dude.
If we're, with all of the coverage that we've had from Texas, I mean, had the fires affected you guys at all? Or your family in those areas?
Yeah, we actually got some fires at home, man.
Definitely, you know, there's a lot of organizations and stuff in Texas and schools and stuff that are giving clothes and food to a lot of the people and families that were affected by the fires in Bastrop.
And, yeah, because that's still happening right now.
It's still happening, and you know, we've been out here on the road. It's been a little tough to touch base and keep in contact, man, but our hearts and prayers are definitely out there with all the hard-working people that are sticking together, you know. And
we had a couple in Angelo that they got control of, man, but there was one on, like, both ends of town, north and south ends of town, and they got a hold of them there too, man, but, you know, it's what's just that time of...
It's unfortunate, man, but it is, you know, it's what... You
really
know,
dry, man,
stronger.
It's dry.
We're going to pull through it, everybody's going to get stronger through it, and learn to love each other more and appreciate what we have, because in an instant, boom, a fire's gone. Yeah. And
you know, natural disasters are natural, man, but you know, when they're finding, like, the people are, like, starting these fires, that's kind of crazy, man. You know?
Yeah.
But, I mean, they're not finding that, I'm not saying, but, you know, when something like that happens, it's like, dang.
What are you guys doing?
What are we living in over here?
What's wrong with you guys?
It's already hot in Texas.
Yeah, man.
No kidding. All right, so I think that everybody that's going to the show tonight, and I wish I would have thought of this, because this is the way my mind works. Everybody's got to go to the show with underwear over their pants.
People are going to show up with their underwears outside, dude.
That's my goal. I want everyone that's going to the show to put their underwear over their pants.
Do not do what he says, people.
No.
And you know what? If we get one of those to come tonight, bro, I'm going to trip out. If we get one person out there.
If one person does, all you got to do is say, thanks a lot, Joe. That's all you got to do. Blame me.
Hey, you come over there with your underwears outside your pants, we'll put you up on stage for a picture.
There you go.
Henry.
Everybody that's going to the show tonight, you got to put your underwear over your pants, and you got to go to the show. It's going to be far too much fun for this song, because when we first heard this one, it was a big, big departure from...
Totally.
Those songs. I mean, it was something very different. And I understand where you're coming from with the whole, hey, it comes.
Just comes.
It's not a style that we're going to stick with. It's just, this is how it is. But as a, you know, middle-aged man, I can say, I can remember, you know, being silly like that. And, you know, you run around and pretend like you're... And to be quite honest with you, everybody in the world ought to just go, Batman!
It's awesome, man. When you're growing up, you had to go through those experiences. And that's what that song tried to capture, just, you know, with some funny moments, fun moments, you know, that you can really grab a hold of and go, hey, man, I used to run around with my brother and my sister doing the I'm Superman or Batman, with the underwears over your pants and put a towel.
I can remember even laying back on the floor, and like the other one of us would get on our feet and like we'd push him off and
launch him off
our feet. We'd hurt Ringo a couple of times doing that, man. He's like, oh my head.
And then you get up and try it again.
But you know what, man, the song 16 Monkeys is it's a song we had it written a few years ago, man, actually before we put it down on Rock Bongo, and it's just a fun song. You know, we actually collaborated with Carlos Valdez, who goes by Kush. Lyrically, you can see some credits on the record for him. And this is one of those songs too that we just kind of you know, we kind of span out there and went like Pluto, man, just freaking gone, dude.
You're not kidding. All right, well, Slowly Boys hanging out with us here in studio. They are going to be over at the Disc Exchange about 5. You can get over there and check them out. Of course, the big show tonight at the
Nine
Theater. You can check them out as well. And JoJo's firing off the time for you. All
right, 16 Nine.
We got to do 16. Independent Radio is I-105 here in Rick's Music Room with Los Lonely Boys. Gentlemen, I thank you.